President Biden has led tributes to the former US Secretary of State, Madeleine Albright, who's died at the age of 84. He described her as a force for decency and freedom. In the 1990s, she was a champion of NATO expansion. Our Washington correspondent, Nomia Iqbal, looks back at her life.
Madeleine Albright was a trailblazer.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations, Madam Secretary.
In 1997, she became America's top diplomat, the first female to do so. But her story began outside of America. The daughter of a Czech diplomat, her family fled Prague from the Nazis when she was a year old. A decade later, her family was granted political asylum in the US. Her childhood would go on to shape her views and her policies. On the political stage, Madeleine Albright was the face of US foreign policy during the President Clinton years. She pursued what she called aggressive multilateralism, pushing for intervention in the wars that tore apart Yugoslavia. She was a major influence on US policy in the Middle East, clashing with Saddam Hussein over sanctions on Iraq. He called her a serpent. And so began her use of jewelry to make a diplomatic point, starting with a snake. Russia's President Putin once said he knew what the mood of a meeting would be by looking at her left shoulder. The 84-year-old supported getting other women in higher positions. She backed Hillary Clinton in 2016 with a comment that some considered controversial. She later apologized for it.
Just remember, there's a special place in hell for women who don't help each other.
Arriving in Europe tonight, President Biden said in a statement that Madeleine Albright was a force and hers were the hands that turned the tide of history. There was also a tribute in the UN from those who have followed in her footsteps.
She left an indelible mark on the world and on the United Nations. Our country and our United Nations are stronger for her service.
Only last month, she warned that if President Putin invaded Ukraine, it would be a historic error. Madeleine Albright was raised in a time when Eastern Europe was in crisis, to only see that crisis return during her final days.
Madeleine Albright, who's died at the age of 84.